I'm good. I just have to shift her to get my seatbelt, but she's not ready. Okay, you gotta move.
Spend my days with a woman and kind.
Hang on a second. There we go.
You can put your seat back if you need to.
Yeah, sure.
She's got plenty of room.
Yeah, hang on. Just give me a second. My seatbelt. You can run against it down. It's hard with all the towels. Let's see where it is. There it is. Okay, there we go.
Are there any other ones of these in Sun Valley?
Yeah.
Really?
Of course. Yeah. I know. I was like, really? Oh.
Thank you.
feel the weight? How much does it weigh?
4,200.
Yeah.
And it's just big.
Why?
Took a while to figure out where the corners are.
Listen to the Stones.
I grew up
on the Stones.
And
this is good Stones. This is what they start me up.
I'm not making you nervous, am I?
No, we're good. Just don't hit anything. Keep it on the road.
When I first got this car, I was so scared of it.
How long have you had it? You haven't had it for a year yet, have you?
No. Got it in May.
Yeah.
I put over 12,000 miles on it.
Really?
Well, you did some road trips.
Yeah. I think I literally have driven it more than any other Ferrari on the planet during that period. I don't know how Stupid Girl got on Laura's list.
I love that song. It's
so it's got two transmissions. It's a really unique four-wheel drive system. There's a transmission in the front for the front wheels that only works in first through fourth gear.
And then the front just goes to neutral?
Yeah.
And the back's just to all efficient.
Yeah. And arguably, when you're going 100, you don't need your front wheels for traction necessarily.
Or if you do, you shouldn't be going 100.
Right. Yeah, that's the point, yeah. And it only takes about 20% of the 690 horsepower to dedicate to there. Even less, depending on which mode you're in. If you switch to snow mode, it will be more dedicated, maybe 30%. I can't wait to drive this thing in snow. I wanted to have two spare, if I wanted a spare tire, I really need two.